Everything Garishly sent me to prevent has occurred. I knew going to the Halls of Colossus was a mistake. Now dragons are loose and elsewhere. At least we stopped Eurraxia's soldier. I suppose that counts for something. Other than set the dragons free? I have no idea. Luckily, we stopped him from completing it, whatever he hoped to accomplish. I wonder if Abnor knew about the dragons, if his plan all along was to release them into elsewhere. After he set the whole troublesome event in motion, if Abnor had never acquired the Wrathstone, if he had never figured out the location of the ruins, Jode's Light, if he had never taken the damn tablet there, none of this would be happening. They would have... I should not push these angry thoughts in your direction. All I know is that a lot of dragons escaped from an ancient prison, and now they are loose and elsewhere. My people, they must be warned.
That could have turned out better. At least we stopped my half-sister from seizing control of the imprisoned dragons. That's something, I suppose. Of course, this delays my plan to end the Three Banners War, last it all. I should say so. As destructive as the accursed war is, a rampaging horde of enraged dragons, well, it doesn't quite compare, does it? If we can contain the dragons in elsewhere, that would certainly be for the best. Right at this exact moment? No. No. But I will figure something out by the time I reach elsewhere and consult with Garish Rhee. The Speaker of the Main needs to be informed, and I must have words with my despicable half-sister. About that. In hindsight, I suspect the tip I received about the Wrathstone came from Eurraxia. She knew I wouldn't be able to resist such a lure. She played me. That doesn't occur often, and it has put me all out of sorts. I hate being tricked. For now, help the Khajiiti prepare for the dragon invasion, and take this as recompense for your service. In the meantime, I have plans to formulate and arrangements to make. When the moment to deal with the dragons comes, I will contact you.
Thank you. someone in need?
Hey, over here.
By the thousands.
Schemes consumed.
Ah, right on time. I'm joking, of course. Honestly, I feared you wouldn't come. Divination and prophecy yield few certainties. Still, this vision was clearer than most. You and I, this room, the scent of ale and wood smoke. Yes, this was meant to be. I'm afraid it's not as easy as that. I see a tangle of futures. A swirling mass of action and consequence. Every now and again, though, a specific moment strikes like a thunderbolt. Moments like this. Some dark entity stalks the oracles of Azura. Yes, servants of the Twilight Queen. My friends and I decipher visions of the future for other votaries of Azura. Unfortunately, something is abducting us one by one. Bring this crystal to Pariah Abbey. Our Rose Mother will tell you the rest. I do hope you'll hurry to Pariah Abbey. I see the other oracles, my friends, languishing in chains. A prison that hurtles through space and time, filled with Daedra and choking steam. Oh, gives me vertigo just thinking about it. All the time. Makes dinner dates interesting, I can tell you of the soup. The next, I'm fumbling with my spoon, rambling about talking candlesticks and trees made of blood. Ha! Haven't you a cheek? If you must know, it goes poorly. As I'm sure you can guess, the gentlemen rarely call on me a second time. I'm not sure. My parents thought me mad, abandoned me on the streets of Wayrest at the tender age of 8. Mercifully, the Abbot of Pariah Abbey discovered my gifts and introduced me to the Twilight Queen. I achieved clarity. I have Azura to thank. Two, Kanzin and Musha, both powerful soothsayers in their own right. Kanzin vanished a week ago, pruning his sugar canes. His fellow votaries told me that he showed no signs of distress. He simply walked out into the field and never came back. Musha, an Argonian, disappeared just 2 days ago. He tends Azura's shrine in Blackmarsh. It's a quiet affair with a simple shrine and very few acolytes. He went out to light votary candles near the shrine and never returned. Beyond certain. I heard their cries. Still hear them, in fact. These abductions stink of Daedric plotting. Rival princes conspire against my lady constantly. One of them seeks to blind her by snatching up her oracles. Perhaps more than one. Because you're anointed by fate, or something close to fate, I stopped arguing the specifics years ago. The Queen of Dawn and Dusk needs your help. Trust me, Azura's desires are hard to miss. She is insistent. She'll...
Rejoice, mortal. You stand in the presence of beauty and terror, between pale light and long shadows. I am Azura, Queen of Dawn and Dusk. I have a task for you. She speaks the truth. The halls of Oblivion fill with whispers. Collusion! Conspiracy! I believe some of my fellow princes seek to blind me. They know how much I treasure my servants. They would steal what I hold most dear. I cannot. The prince's compact with Sotha Seal binds my hands. You must be the vessel of my wrath. I sense my prisoned in pockets of Oblivion, hidden dimensions, only accessible through Nern. You will rescue them. My enemy servants likely use void keys, powerful charms capable of tearing small holes in the veil of Oblivion. They require Daedric essence to function. Slay any Daedra you find and claim their essence. A charged void key will open any pocket. Daedra cannot be killed, only banished. When you strike a mortal blow, their essence returns to Oblivion. The crystal Rhea gave you captures that essence before it escapes. A prison of sorts. Defeat any Daedra, and the crystal will do the rest. While you hunt Daedra and gather their essence, my... Yes, of her friend's suffering. Such visions might grant her a glimpse of where the other oracles are hidden. There will be pain, undoubtedly, but she possesses a rare and terrible gift. True insight requires. Long ago, my vulgar peer, Molag Bal, manifested himself in the town of Gil-Vardel and destroyed it utterly. In response, the Dark Elf Magus, Sotha Seal, the Tribune persuaded us through a private bargain to cease meddling in mortal affairs directly. An amusing request from someone who fancies himself a god. Now, we exert our will through intermediaries. In truth, I... many more. But the princes bound by the Cold Harbor Compact stand above their lesser kith. None can match my beauty, or Molag Bal's horrors. Dagon makes an art of destruction. On it goes. Of course, outward weakness, such matters are better left undiscussed. Perhaps you can ask Sotha Seal about it.
Thank you. Help! Bandits are burning our fields! Help!
my minions. You only remove the weaklings from my service.
Please, anyone. The Countess needs help.
Too much to do and too little time.
What do John and Jod send us now?
You there. Come. You don't look like a refugee. Are you a soldier from the garrison? What news of the Imperial attack? Oh, that's wonderful news. Cogleen and I intended to head straight for Evermore, but the cursed Imperials caught up with us. They would have captured us if not for that Pyre Watch Warrior. Have you seen her? Is she alive? She was, but we ran into Imperials. The Pyre Watch Warrior distracted the soldiers and ordered me to flee. Then she took Cogleen and headed west. Please, find them. I worry for their safety. I will go to Scarlet Deal's camp now. We are most fortunate you came to our aid. Other than the fact that they were defeated here centuries ago, not much, I'm afraid. I can tell you Empress Hestra's legions came to the aid of Bankorai Garrison. That's why Hyrok became part of the Alessian Empire for a time. Alas, you seek facts and figures that I don't have readily at hand. Perhaps when I can retrieve my papers from inside the garrison? You know, the Pyre Watch Warrior might be able to help you. They're experts on the Grey Hope. I will return to Scaladiel's camp. May Tall Papa guide your steps.
over here.
You're the first thing I've seen that isn't an undead monstrosity. Oh, lovely. Are you with the garrison? Please, tell me you're here to rescue me. Oh, thanks, Dendar. I thought I could make it to Evermore, but I tired myself out. When I tried to pass through the old graveyard, I ran into unspeakable horrors. Thought I was finished. I'll head back now. Oh, say, did you find that pyre? When the Imperials came after us, she managed to distract them and ordered me to run to the graveyard. I think she headed for the Crypt of the Exiles. Oh, I hope she found shelter within. We owe her our lives. I'll hurry back to Scholar Deal's camp. Be safe.